Dasai is the one of the popular festival in Nepal. It is celebrated with joy and jubilation. It is celebrated by Hindus all over in Nepal. It brings happiness and deliver the unity among the people. Generally, Dasai falls in the month of Ashwin, September, and lasts for 10 days. Is there its own rituals to be performed? Dasai starts from Ghatasthapana and ends with Vijayadashami. I am going to talk about Vijayadashami. On this day, people receive tika as well as a certain amount of money from their parents or relatives, and Jamalan, Eden, and blessing from their Jamalan. They get good blessing for health, happiness, progress. They wear new clothes, visited relatives, enjoy delicious food items. Thank you.